the Ventrac Model RV600 Vacuum Collection System. The Model RV600 Vacuum Collection System is for grass and leaf collection. It consists of three primary components. One, the bin assembly. Two, the engine-driven suction blower system. And three, the high lift mechanism for unloading. The collection system requires a storage device when dismounted. Two caster assemblies are used when it is to be parked or moved around on the level floor. When loading on a truck or a trailer, a rigid base assembly is anchored to the floor, which holds the collection system firmly for transport. When attaching, back the tractor into the receiver hitch. When completely engaged, lock the hitch locking lever. Engage both top roll bar mounted fasteners and install safety retainer clips. Couple the four hydraulic couplers, matching the color code on the couplers. Always clean the coupler end prior to connecting. Connect the electrical plug. Release the base system lock or remove the caster wheel assemblies. Remove the keeper pin which holds the side discharge chute in the mower and remove the chute. Install the mower collection boot and reinstall the keeper pin. Connect suction hose to the mower collection boot. When starting the vac with a cold engine, it may be necessary to manually choke the engine and start it while standing beside the vac. After this initial startup, the engine can be started and stopped from the operator's seat. Operate the vac engine near or at full throttle and start the mower PTO. When the bin is full, shut off the mower PTO, lower the vac engine RPMs to an idle, and move to the area where the bin is to be unloaded. Back the tractor to the receptacle located on level ground. When near the receptacle, activate the inside hydraulic valve lever to raise the bin. When the bin starts to raise, the vac engine will automatically shut off. Raise the bin sufficiently to clear the height of the receptacle and back up the tractor until the bin is beyond the edge of the receptacle. Activate the outside hydraulic lever to open the door and unload the bin. Reverse the procedure to lower the bin to the operating position. Restart the vac engine and return to the mowing area. It is recommended that when using the vac collection system that dual wheels be used on the right side. If mowing slope will exceed 10 degrees, duals should be used on both sides of the tractor. Do not use the collection system when slopes exceed 15 degrees.